Wow, broadcast has been stopped.
My gameplay will be continued on from yesterday, by the way, just to let you know. If you missed the episode, go and check it out. If you wish to. So you actually click, or if you just like the sound of my voice. But maybe if you don't. I know it's getting low, you're on charge, shut up.
Trying it again, just failed, so hi again, it's me. If you don't like me or tough shit, you're getting more of me. Where are all these brains, man? Like, seriously?
Yeah, there's a lot. It took me a while to find them all. Hey, Alex, I just got a notification that you're streaming.
Yay. Why are you actually turning on my notifications? Fucking miracles.
Aha,
there's just one there. I don't know, all I do, since I don't have the time to fight, I literally shoot it with a combustor, like the brain thing, and then it will come to me and I'll just fly off instead of fighting.
Yeah, I do that. I
ain't
that.
Got time for that shit.
Ain't nobody got time for that shit.
Ah shit, I'm running out of jetpack fuel. Fuck, is there one there? I'm getting attacked by things. 5%. Oh, there needs to be one there. Alright, there's one over there, but I'm not sure if I'll make it. But yeah, here's our podcast. Aren't really a podcast.
Yeah, they're gameplay that we just talk about random shit. But we're gonna call it podcast. So shut it.
We still discuss the news and shit.
We discuss
technically all our other videos are podcast, but I don't know, fuck it, I'm not one for logic.
Yes, we know this. This is a fact.
Like the famous lines of Gandhi that I follow. Let's get on with this shit. That brilliant quote. Can I shoot it from here? Yeah, I can. Alright, let me just go near it, collect it, fly off. I've got 12 brains out of 60.
I don't know what the point is.
I guess I might as well do a battle just to make the thing a bit more exciting. If you didn't watch the first one, well, you're not really missing out on anything.
Chew that.
The entire time was just me struggling with the first boss fight, and then me getting stuck in like a never-ending thing.
Yeah, Alex, if you want to see how it's done properly, yeah, you might as well go and watch my video.
Adam was just fucking around, was also doing hoverboard racing for like 10 minutes or something like that. I hate these little fucking plants that spawn all these little mini knobs.
Mini knobs.
Don't take that out of context, please. I've got 14
Alex
brains
likes
out of 60.
Mini Alex likes mini
knobs. Fuck you, Adam.
Yeah.
Even if no one watches this, we just do it because we like it ourselves.
Yeah. Pretty much.
So, fuck it. Do I want to try to take out this giant brain thing?
No, I don't want to do this program.
I guess I could try and see if if it'll give me extra brains or something if I destroy it. Ah, fuck, run out of jetpack fuel.
Do I have a lot of these? Not really.
Alright, so that thing that I said I was struggling with, I've already beaten.
What's that?
Yeah, it does give you extra brains, these giant brain monsters.
Yeah, they give you three each.
That's fine, there's a couple around here, but now I just need jetpack fuel. Fam! What is that gun? Like, hold on, let me see the name of it. That gun's
which gun?
OP.
Which one?
It's the one where you could get three targets in like one shot.
Oh, that's what you get. It's called the Predator Launcher.
Yeah, that's sick.
You get that from the ship. I told you that was good.
Also, haven't really used the proton striker thing.
Proton striker?
But I think that might...
Oh, the proton drop. Proton...
No, there's a thing called, like, the proton striker.
Is there?
Yeah.
Plasma striker. Plasma
striker. Yeah, that's it. That's... I haven't tried that yet, but... It seems like it could be a decent weapon.
It's a charge weapon.
Yeah, let me upgrade.
I just tried to use it. It's a charged weapon. You have to charge it.
Alright, so I just gotta level up my
The only problem with this is you can only have one save game at a time.
Alright, so once my combustor levels up, I should have everything. I was really expecting that giant brain thing to be difficult, but once I just used some of the
really
Pyro Sitter.
Pyro Sitter, yeah. Was,
and then after that, I started using the Predator thing. That done so much damage to it.
Yeah. I find that the Lancer, the Blades, the Magma Buster, the Doom Blades, the Predator Launcher, and the Peacemaker, they're the best weapons for that.
Alright, there's one near me, but I can't see where it is. It's obviously this way, because that's where it is. Oh, there's also three here. Oh, there it is. Come at me, scrub! Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Wow, I already wiped out with a Pyrocitor. But I've run out of fuel. There we go, there's thing there. That's nice. Let's get some ammo. Again, buy this game, it's good.
No, it's very nostalgic.
I'm not sponsored. We're not sponsored by the
What's a sponsor?
Don't know, Adam. I don't know. But my left eye is starting to water, which makes my right eye start to water. So now my eyes are very watery, and I'm starting to become blind. I'm right next to another one of these things, but I think I've got to set it free.
Oh, I just got shot. I just died. How is this possible?
Ha! Scrub.
Damn it,
you say, how is this possible? Like, how could you
my
die?
My first run, I didn't die at all, except for falling off the world.
Die, bitch. Well, not die straight away, because I'm gonna have to... My Parasol probably ain't gonna have enough ammo. Oh,
you're
god,
a blur god.
Dead.
Fuck it. Screw you all.
Oh my god, you knocked me into the lava, I'm almost
I'm
dead.
Living there. Yeah.
Let me get the...
You're still alive. No way.
Oh, then there's another brain thing.
You want nothing against my Doom Blade. I mucked your tank in under 10 shots. Shut up. Hey, Fima, cover me whilst I turn this thing that you could possibly do if I gave you my match.
So technically this ain't a podcast, this is just basically just a fuck around stream that we do for like an hour or something.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah,
pretty much. Also, I'm getting fucked up. Again. Oh no, I'm out of fuel and... Oh no, I'm almost dead. Kill it!
Kill it with fire! See if there's any weapons.
I would kill it with fire, Adam, but the thing is, I ran out of that Pyrocitor. Oh, there's health pack in here. Thank you, Lord. No! I literally just got health, but then it's got swiped.
Huh. Wait, what are you being killed by?
The giant. Like, it looks like a jellyfish, but it's a giant.
Oh,
brain
the
thing. Tentacle brain.
I can't remember what it's called.
because they don't really say what the name is.
They don't really, like, do that much damage.
No, but it's the fact that when they start shooting their purple things, I don't really dodge them, so then they direct hit me, and then it takes away like 20% of my health. It really fucks me over. Wait, where's the other one? Ah, fuck, I don't know. I can't free it. Oh, it's down here, the bastard.
Wait, what? The Groomatron doesn't kill. How do you upgrade it to give you extra bolts?
When I was upgrading it, all I was doing
all my weapons
was just
are at their
using
max.
It against at random max. Enemies.
Those laser turrets can be yeah, yeah, I get it. Shut up. I don't have magna boots. Oh, for fuck's sake!
I got them.
Do you?
I think they're in the Beulah G34 world. Shit, I ran out of the free gun ammo. Oh, there's a health pack over here.
The free gun ammo?
Yes, there's ammo. The Predator gun. I just call it free gun ammo. So I shoot free missiles at it.
There's
yes.
A bolt here.
Fuck you, Scrub. You deserve
fuck
death.
You got up there. Wait, there was a bolt inside. No, there was a telecast inside.
Come on, make it here. Yes. Alright, there's a pad over there. Just get some ammo. Ho ho, almost venture into that lava. I'm not gonna lie, these planets in Russia and Clank, they really do have a thing about lava in the world everywhere.
Oh yeah, I know.
And enemies everywhere. To be honest, I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I'd actually want to live in this world. Let me just get the brain over here. Ground smash. Oh no, not maybe not a ground smash. Fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Shit, no ammo, no ammo. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Retreat, retreat.
I miss when slingshots used to actually use momentum.
I miss when games were good.
That's definitely.
There we go, killed that bastard. They're getting easier, because now
I'm
going
to hide the so I meet up with Fox and find a way to top the waterfall.
Oh, new Street card, goals. That's the point.
Journey
I haven't checked any of my cards in a while. Proton
drum. That's
where
you get the magna boots, isn't it?
Combustor company. Dual. Wait, what was that? Dual Vipers? Oh, they seem interesting.
What? Dual Vipers? Dual Vipers?
Yeah. That got him in a card.
Oh. I thought there was a weapon called Dual Vipers. I was gonna say, I have every weapon. I haven't got that. What?
They look sick, though. They look.
Yeah, they're all weapons from some of the other games. It's annoying.
Yeah, because that, what was I talking about? That frost thing.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Yeah.
It's down here, I think.
Which way am I?
That's Rhino. Don't want Rhino. I think it's on the Pyro sort of thing. Omega Tech Frost Cannon looks absolute beast. But you can't use it.
Another boring clank bit.
Oh, in Challenger mode.
You unlock Challenger mode?
Alright. No, it's saying something that I unlocks a mega variant of the
in challenge mode. That's
lava
what I got.
Sitar for prices.
The lava sitar. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm not English. I've just been deported here. Trade. What is that? There we go.
Yes,
I've
done
a trade and now I've completed the fusion grenade set.
I think I've completed all of them. I don't have them.
I need to complete Deadlock, Girl Power with Ratchet's face on a girl's body. Oh, I also need to complete the hero set with, because I've already got Quark. I heard he's already Quark.
What?
Squawk! Ah! Get up! There we go.
Oh, passive,
I think. No, I'm not, there's enemies. Get here, you bastard. Yeah, you fall in that lava.
I just got completely turned out there.
Oh, the golden bolt.
You got a golden bolt? I remember when there used to be platinum.
I got it, and literally, as soon as I got it, the little fucking fire volcano just shot up and almost killed me.
What world is that?
Gaspar.
Which golden bolt did you get on it? Where was it?
Blog research outpost, I think, is the place.
I'm not sure if I got that one yet.
I've got 3 out of 20. I forgot about these cunts.
What, golden bolts?
These fucking warships. Oh, speaking of the warbots, so these cunts wanna be here. Hello. Please die. I don't like you. You're adopted. You're not even real. Predator launch, I got into level 3. Thank God I just ran out of ammo for that. Oh, and I almost fell on lava. That one was actually really close. Die already, man. Fuck. Alright, you know what? Let's see what this gun... Oh, no point of seeing what this gun can do because no one's here.
You're following me. So I can power up. Back. Keep this door open so I can take you.
The game, I think, the first, like... It was a bit boring at the start. But now it's really picked up and it's got much better.
The bit where it's not being narrated is decent.
Well, like this part, like
yeah.
Right now.
Whilst it's being narrated, it's annoying, but...
Where is this last pad?
I'm fucking tired.
Alright, there's one here. One there. I bet I just flew past it, didn't I? No, I didn't. Is this the last one? No, it's the thing that's holding it up. I am so confused.
It's really dodgy. Live again, Nerd Cube. What was I doing? Oh yeah, wait, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I went to check the news. If I've unlocked anything new.
That one runs here.
T-Rex,
ooh. Aha! There it is, the bastard. Up here. I have now released the Kraken. Oh, now there's like little B-archers after me.
I need 2 more.
Ain't it annoying when little B-archers always after you?
Yes. You say so, Alex.
Fuck. Oh my god, I just landed. Oh shit.
Is there any bolts
in
it?
Coons.
I missed that bolt. I need to go get that one.
Alright, let's see what this gun can do. 7 damage. I guess that's alright.
What's that?
The thing, but you're right, it is a charged weapon.
Yeah, it's annoying. It's meant to be a sniper, isn't it?
Yeah, because you can see it really zoom in and that. Whoa, where am I? Oh fuck, I almost fell down.
Wait, you're not dead yet?
No. Alright, so there's one there, and then there's one flying about somewhere over here. My eyes really need to stop fucking me up. Okay.
Ooh.
I'm not doing this to give myself an extra view. I'm not doing this to give myself alright, let's free this bastard. Even though I haven't got enough ammo to take out the cunts. Actually wait, I think I've got some Parasite ammo left. Yeah, I do. Hello! Now die! Die! Oh, he just headbutted me and I died. I didn't mean I died. I mean, you died.
Come on. I bet there's a faster way of getting here. I wouldn't have got the holocaust, though.
There's a faster way to do everything, Adam. I wish that the hoverboard you could use in the free, like, world.
Yeah.
That'd be fun.
Me too. Unfortunately, that's what I think.
But the game wanted to kill our fun! I mean, the jetpack's fine, though. I do like the jetpack.
Have you got the actual jet... I know you haven't, not yet. The jetpack variation of, you know, the helicopter thing?
Yeah.
You get a jetpack variation of that later. So it's like a higher double jump move.
Oh, there's two over here, but they... These guys aren't near ground, so that's gonna fuck me up, because I'll have nowhere to land after the fight. Shit. Ah, oh, there's one there.
If you land, you get 25% jetpack back, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I noticed that, so that's very helpful. Oh no, don't waste parasol, man.
Because you that's have no idea how many times I've been trapped on a, like, an island that was really far out. Yay,
level up. Shit. The big alien thing spotted me, but alright, I want to take out this warbot first. Alright, there we go. Alright, big alien bitch.
I'm not
now
trying to level up my weapons
to
max, just so that I can get the achievement.
It's okay, Adam. You are Gerard the Completionist. Yeah, she has a channel called The Completionist. He just completes every game, gets all trophies,
100%. Oh, I fucking went past it! I went past what I came here to do.
What, max all your weapons?
No! I came here to get the golden bowl.
Adam, do you ever just like jump down from a high place but then you just kind of use the chopper thing to like slow down just in case?
Yeah.
I do that like because I'm not sure if I'll lose health or not.
You don't lose health, but I do do that.
Wow, I'm floating on top of a shield which has no wires, so this must be like when I need three more left. Alright, here's the other cock. Fly over here. I love the jetpack, man, but it loses so much fuel so fast.
Yeah.
It kind of annoys me. Oh, I think I could get some shit over here. Oh, I thought wrong, obviously.
Evidently.
Oh, but the bastard has spotted me. Parasitor. No, wait, that's mad combustor. Shit, I ran out of that. Wipe him out. Ah, oh, fuck. Yeah, no shit, Ratchet. Oh no, I'm fighting with a fucking combustor.
The combustor was one of the first things I leveled up. Really, you spawned back
here. Mine's on level 4.
I'm not buying that magic thing again.
No,
I'm just gonna head to the door.
I died because I ran out of fuel and then I was nowhere near ground, so then I fell in lava. But that's fine. I need to return to that guy so I could buy ammo. Another one of those Groovitron, not Groovitron, those gun things. The blue cube. I don't know shit.
The Gadgetron.
That's it.
Didn't I destroy this ship already?
Just die, please.
I say that.
You'll do us all a favor. You'll give Guy his brains. He loves them. And you give me shit like box breaker, whatever it is.
Yeah, you get box breaker from him.
Where the hell did I do my charges? Oh, I love them all over there. My iPhone's in it.
First world problems.
Literally. The guy from Shenzhen sent this to me.
And so, Ratchet and Mike return to the There we go. I'm not gonna lie, I do love flying on the jetpack and I'm pressing square to slam down.
Yes, that's what I do. I do that.
It makes me feel very good about my life.
Yeah, I do that. When I get close to the ground, I press square. Because you can't do it when you're in the air, can you?
No. I really love the costume.
Stay in away.
I love it too much. I should buy it in all that.
Which costume?
The costume that Ratchet wears when he's Galactic Heroes.
Yeah.
It looks really nice. Anyway, there's these pterodactyl things that got like all these little posts and shit.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
They're birds with orange heads, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, pardon me. Is there any secrets of Mist here? There's that one. There's a bolt there, I need to get that. Why do you take the longest route ever?
What's in these boxes? Ammo, thank lord.
Yeah, I didn't just totally go to another planet to get these. And she's just still standing there. There's a massive war going on this planet, and I just nipped away to another planet to get gravity boots.
I find it funny how like all other planets and that, and especially on the planet,
I just fell off.
There's war and shit, and then the woman's just there like, hey, do you want to race?
I just skipped half of the fucking. I just skipped that entire part of the whatever. Go on.
Oh, I don't know if you whack these little pumpkins with like spikes on. I didn't know that they gave you
the metal thing.
Did I didn't know they gave you nuts and shit. I mean, already had nuts. Meet me in the skies, fucker. Yeah, burn. Burn, you tramp. I freed you and all you want to do is kill me.
Follow this wall. Ooh.
Ah, shit. Clever.
I would normally break these crates. But they work in my favor. Yeah.
I'm not very close to a fuel. Alright, there we go. 25%.
Alex, you need to start being weary of your surroundings.
Adam, I'm too addicted to flying in the air and then fighting the guy.
Wait, what?
Ah,
oh,
shit, land here,
it?
Land here!
Oh, there
it. Come on, 25% me.
Really? I could just walk straight through it.
Oh. Serve me. Serve me.
There's more the other side.
Why are you not serving me?
You
yes.
Can just, like, die whilst I'm sorting this shout.
No, don't die. Fly. No. No.
Wait, where is it?
Oh, yes, I can, I see it. I see stations. Yay! Fuel! I've seen a bastard up here, so I'm gonna kill him. Reach for the sky.
Reach every mountain height, reach for the sky.
Oi, you cock! I'm over here! 1v1 me Ross, you little scrub. I mean, Russ is on so much fire right now. Who thought that this would have been a good planet? Hey, let's create a planet. Okay, what's it full of? Lava and giant brain monsters. Fuck me. Send me on holiday. Sounds
fuck
fun.
You and send you on holiday. Oh, effort.
I'm stuck. Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying.
And I'm dead.
Oh, and I'm dead.
I knew that was coming.
I got stuck in this little crack. Fuck you, Adam. No dirty joke. Yeah, Adam, fuck yourself, because no one else would.
You ready for this? Oh, you've
got to lie. Yeah, sure. Ooh, can I land on this giant turret?
Oh, an egg hatching. Give me something good, baby. A pigeon. Fuck you.
Ha ha.
207 pigeons.
That's what I like to call karma.
Karma's a bitch.
I know she is. She used to wrestle in the WWE. But then she became pregnant and then stopped wrestling. Shit, I wasted ammo there when I just wanted to
see. Yeah, because two tanks is a big deal. They both died fucking together.
Can't find any more of these knobs.
You keep him busy. I'm just gonna open this door. I did not notice you up there. Because you're in net, you can just take one of these to the face. That way you can. Let's go then. Ooh, I like this bit.
I'm topping up at every fuel station, I don't care. It's nice to be safe, guys.
If it was this easy to power up a massive death ray, you think someone would have done it by now?
Aha! Ah, fuck. I'm back? No, I don't want to return to ship.
I'm thoroughly confused right now.
Alright, what do I upgrade? Mr. Zircon could do some upgrades because he's absolute dog wank right now. Actually, no, Predator Launcher. Not saying that's dog wank because that's really not. But let's make it a bit more OP, shall we?
I am upright. I forgot that was the one that introduced that.
Ah, oh, I was doing it to the plasma one, not the predator. Ah, bollocks, I fucked
I like
up again.
Bit. I like this bit. This makes me feel like a badass.
No, worse, that makes you feel like a fat ass.
Yeah. Did it, no?
Oh, there's no point talking to you.
Hey, that's not very nice.
No, not you.
Oh.
I don't really have a choice. We're fucking doing
at
this
what?
Together as well.
You can die. Oh. Yeah, at that.
Bollocks. Sharp Ratchet, stop woo-hooing. Oh my god, you almost killed me. Oh,
what bit are you on?
I'm still collecting brains, I need 11 more, but I can't find any more of the alien creatures.
Oh, I was on one for a long time.
Let's just fly over here. That's the fly, kind of. Aha, there's a brain thing. I could be on 50 now. Ah, there's a couple of these brain things. Boom!
Wait, aren't you meant to start lining up in front of me now?
Let's use the weapon I've upgraded.
Oh, there we go. Oh, it's active. You!
Warbots, if you wanna fight me, I'll fight you in the air,
man. Oh, did I destroy the wrong thing last time? Oh, shit.
I like the plasma gun. Oh, I died. I like the plasma gun because it fucking shows you their weak point and it highlights it in red, so it's like aim here.
Is there something coming at me here?
To be wait. Good.
Ouch.
Ah, shit, I don't know where I am.
Ah, shut up, you're on computer.
I really need to learn the worlds. I mean, the design of the worlds, like the layout and shit,
yeah.
So I get so easily lost.
Oh, that was what I was meant to destroy. They're retreating. They better be retreating. Yeah, bitch.
I'm coming.
Huh?
Look out, robots. You might get hurt. Little dog bots.
Is a palm tree a dragon? Yes.
Yep, give me some of that shit. I got some of that good shit. Oh yeah, I forgot I can grind on rails and shit.
I'd rather not shit though.
I got that on off camera.
What, are you shitting?
No. That was definitely on camera.
What, are you a diamond?
No, I'm Craig on your Snapchat story. No way, don't go up yet. There's boxes and shit. Oh fuck, too late.
I must get every seat.
Wait, I'm up. Go! Take me up! What's up here? Not brains, I can tell you that. Or a giant alien jellyfish monster. I don't know.
Wait, what? Oh, right. I got thoroughly confused then.
Kill me.
Oh, but I'm all the way at Philip Lane.
Oh, I know where this is. This is where I struggle, because there was like 50 people here. And then you can grind on the part here. But obviously I missed the rail, because there we go. You what? Can you shoot? Oh no, you can't. That's a shame, I wanted to shoot on a rail. Are still stealing water from planet Pocataru.
Penis. Alex, have you even got a viewer yet?
Yeah.
Well, lucky you.
I got two.
I bet it's Bailey again, or Henry, or Josh. I bet it's Josh.
If there's anyone, then just put your name in the comments, wherever.
Stop talking.
It's kind of hard, Adam. I kind of have to do a podcast. It's gonna be a bit difficult if I don't talk.
I'm talking to you. I'm talking to the white thing.
It's a duet podcast, Adam. We have to fucking do this together as friends. I've just been going around in circles. I literally don't have a fucking clue where I am.
Oh,
I know where I am now.
You cannot catch.
Aha, brain! Where's Pinky?
No.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's. There we go. Uncanny, I know. There we go. If you're gonna
destroy those things, we're gonna have to. Stop talking. Yes, upgrade my shit. Let's go find Owl.
Wow, we'll see you, Adam.
What's me?
I told a person to put a comment and you put penis.
Yeah, I just put it now.
You cheeky.
Ow!
Fucking bastard.
What do I want to kill you with? Ooh, should I pixelate you? Does that work?
Oh, fuck. I landed.
Mr. Zircon, have a Mr. Zircon. What else?
Oh,
Glove of Doom.
I dead.
Have a
now.
Glove of Doom. Oh shit, I put it.
No, I'm not. Yes. I will survive.
Oh, is that literally all you do?
Not for long.
We would go. Dance, bitch.
Mr. Zircon,
oh, you actually
do
does.
Much.
You actually does. Oh fuck this, let me just kill you.
Come on, land here, yes.
Hey, that was pretty good.
Slowly
what
but
exactly
surely we're gonna make it.
I'm gonna push in the water. Can I push in the water? Why must everything I love blow up?
Your family's not blown up. That means you don't love them.
Exactly.
Wow. How nice of you.
I got a viewer! Is that you, Alex?
Yeah.
Yay.
I mean, it's not me. Well done, Adam. Fuck me, Jam monetization on this video, so you're gonna be getting that dollar.
That 2p. Zarkon, come at me, bro.
I am now an F-list internet celebrity. I'm so proud of myself.
Baby, right round.
Do I?
Yeah, baby.
Ratchet, you need to learn. Fire kills you, you fucking idiot. Brain.
That is one sheep and eating sheep.
Boom. I got 51. Ooh. Is that a pack? That's a pack. Ooh, interesting.
What are you eating?
Me? I've completed the Omni Wrench series.
I zoomed right into a sheep's face. I feel happy.
I got the Zircon families. You know, my Mr. Zircon thing is fully completed. How nice.
Oh, fuck. I think you got them all, come on. Fuck it, cheat. Go. You're so lazy sometimes. Do that fire. Can't do that. Shut up.
Where are these flying idiots?
Wait, is that an actual thing behind there? Can I blow that
yes,
up?
Yes, it is, Adam. It's an actual thing.
Telepathopuses, that's what they're called. The big floating jellyfish thing. They're called telepathopuses.
Oh, brilliant. I'm on top of an orange thing, and I didn't even know that I ran out of fuel.
You didn't know?
Well, here's a ship. Enjoy.
I'm not going back to find the secret.
Look how beautiful the world is. Someone book me a holiday to this, to Gaspar. Cause I really love all this blood and destruction. Don't attack me, I'm just here to get brains. That's all I'm here for. Ooh, another golden bolt. Hold on, people are trying to kill me. How very rude.
Is it an underwater path?
In fact, they're so rude that I'm actually going to go kill them. Come here, faggots.
Oh yeah, you can have a blade. Thank you. Really? I couldn't have just stood down there and...
I'm having a turret war with another guy.
Oh yeah, I like having that.
I'm not winning this war, so I think I'll just kill him with my regular gun. I'll just die. I should really start looking at my health bar a bit more.
Damn it, die! Are you wedged in a wall?
I could add in my wood.
Alex, if only I was talking to you.
Why aren't you talking to me? How very rude of you.
I don't like it.
How very fucking rude of you.
Wait, I don't get... I'm at the top of the waterfall. There's no secrets up here, guys.
Oh fuck, and here I slowly fall to my death. I lied. I landed safely, kind of. I'm still alive, so that's safe landing. Oh god, this ain't gonna be safe.
Oh, you get a gold box for killing that thing. Oh, that's quite cool.
Very cool. Causing very cold ice cream.
Yes, something like that.
I don't make sense. People don't listen to me. Don't even...
Yeah, Alex, the perfect thing to tell the people that are watching your podcast right now.
Well, I didn't see any air quotes when you said podcast.
That's because you can't see me.
Yes, I can, right next to you.
Yeah, I forgot
Look,
that.
Let me bang in your wall.
Those are the days.
Well, that's kind of okay, he's gonna punch someone in the common plank. You're Alex, fucking
would
useless.
You creep, would you be really creeped out if someone banged back?
Not really.
Why?
I think I'd just laugh. Seriously. Oh, brain! Bang! Fuck, free me. Brain!
I think they should make their robots out of whatever this guy's made out of. Cause like, this guy's shirt is like, invincible.
Take you to a safe landing. Actually, I think there's... There. So I could get these.
I think this might be completely overkill, but hey, no. You take too long, dude.
Adam.
What?
Shut up.
Why are you gonna be so rude?
Did you know I'm human too?
Who told you that?
Apparently he's gonna marry her anyway, so there's no point.
Oh, is he? Oh, I hate people like that.
Marry that girl. What a bastard.
He told me I was down with Mabo. Fuck it, let's open some cards. Let's have a little card opening session. Wait, what?
Hey guys, welcome to my new Ratchet and Clank card opening.
Yeah, trust.
Give me help.
I have 41 duplicates. Okay, let's just like train in all my shit.
Yeah, let you just get... Wait, how many cards do I have? Galactic Ranger HQ. Oh, it's a new one. How boring. To infinity and beyond. Fuck me. I'm not sure if this is safe to land, but I'm doing it.
Ooh, what bugger.
I have no clue for how long this has been going on.
It's been going on for exactly 35 minutes.
No, got 25 more minutes left until we can actually start having fun when the camera's off.
Yeah, boy. Yeah.
Fuck you, all zero of my fans. I mean, all six subscribers.
That don't watch your videos, flat mine.
And then, fuck you, all 14 subscribers of Adam. No, I want to jetpack. Oh, look,
that's
what you're making.
That's a very big laugh you had there. Now I'm just gonna burn you to death. You died.
Oh, shit.
Do you actually?
Yeah. I lied. I know that there's one that's trapped somewhere.
Hello, open up. I killed everyone, did I? Oh, where did you come from? That's you. I'm coming, dude. Be patient, good work. Okay, let's get inside.
Hey, Al, can you open up? What's the secret? Enemies here. Oh,
come on, don't make me say it. I'm going to make you say it, just fucking hurry up.
Dun 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 dun.
Please don't, I can't stand that.
Dun 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 dun. I see standards a few people don't know. I think, I don't know.
Okay, we got it. Shut up.
No.
You go stand on the thing that I was standing on waiting for you, and I'll go destroy your bar.
I don't think I can land there.
Whoops. Ooh. Hello, sexy. You're coming home with me.
You sexy.
The Warmonger's Omega variant, the Peacekeeper. It has 6 bullets. I'm the fun. I'm starting to get
real tired of being blarred. You know they. Sorry if Adam seems a bit like Peter Griffin.
Peter Griffin?
Griffin, are you fucking dumb?
It's Homer Simpson!
I know.
You enrage me vigorously.
You are just a fucking weeaboo, says the one who watches a lot of anime. Not we're in a place to chat about weeaboos.
Fuck's a weeaboo.
I not exactly am one, so fair enough.
Oh yeah, I need to open that.
Oh, I've been saved at the last second. Where are you, Christmas?
Whoops.
I really can't find where to go. It's taken me an entire stream and I probably still haven't found all of the brains.
Insert Bailey joke here.
Ah, there we go. There's one
Oh, I'm not tired. Oh, I need to do it now.
Oh shit, I headshot him. Get good, scrub.
Alright, too low.
Okay, I have five. One.
Okay,
two,
hold on.
Three. Four. Aha. Four. Five.
Got there.
Oh, god damn it.
Yay, I got another golden bolt. Wait, what? How? How is that possible? How does one shove a golden bolt into their chest that is bigger than them and still live?
By the laws of Ratchet and Clank, it can be done.
I need four more brains, so I need to get one little tiny brain thing.
Lol.
And then there's like one of the big aliens that's that's trapped until I think the last three.
That was easy.
My god. Let's upgrade.
Yes, upgrade. Okay, we get it, shot. Ooh, where?
Critical cores. Each missile contains
Phlogonium
core
to
increase
bar.
The size of its explosion. I want to leave this world, but I'm worried that if I do, it's going to make me lose all my brains. So, I'm not going to test that theory.
Let's go to quarter two. Wait, ain't this the final battle?
It's the final battle.
Alex, did you just start viewing again? Oh no, it's because it went into an actual cutscene.
Jones, barbecue and foot massage. I support that business very strongly.
Wait, is there anything new to upgrade on the, what's it called?
No, but you can have some Jones, barbecue and foot massage.
The predator launcher has a lot to upgrade.
I can hear the epic music playing. I need three more brains now.
That's not why I came here. I came here for the peace.
To rip that ass.
Oh, why you gotta be like that?
Oh, I can see it over there.
What? The ass that needs to be ripped.
Yeah, also known as whatever you said was the name for the big jellyfish brain monster.
I forgot already, so there's no point.
He's coming for me.
Yeah.
Let me use the turret. Return fire! No, he's escaping. Damn you, kids. Yes, he's returning. This turret's not in a very good way, they put it right in front of a wall.
That just happened.
Fuck this, I ain't gonna get him like this. I'm gonna have to fly up close. Aha, I'm gonna have to land over here to get some.
This thing shot is
fuel.
So like booty.
Sorry, I'm thinking about orange juice a lot. That's why I said juice instead of fuel. Come here, you little bastard. You came here for a fight. Well, you're not gonna get one, because I'm just gonna kill you.
Are you okay? Are
you okay? No. G.I. Joe.
That was a good
shit
film.
Run.
Oh, wait, I had the jetpack. Where did I get that? I missed something here. Wait, did Al give it to me?
Yes.
That's what I get for not watching.
I got the final three brains.
Dobby
is free.
Dobby is a free elf.
A person put a post on Facebook or something, like one of the pages I follow, saying it. If you could revive one Harry Potter character to like be your friend in real life, who would it be?
Definitely Dobby.
Dobby's safe.
I actually watched that Harry Potter the other day, and I got sad when Hedwig died and sad when Dobby died.
Dobby.
They're the only two times I ever get sad in films.
I still keep my record of not crying a film or a game.
I didn't cry, I just got sad.
No. But one thing, I'm not gonna lie. Bleach is actually the only show that's actually got me close to crying.
Really? Anime?
Yes. Yeah, but it's the fact that like you actually get really attached to the characters. Like, I'm not gonna say on Attack on Titan, you don't get attached to the characters, because you do, but it's just and it's not really predictable either. It's just, you haven't really known them long enough to be attached to.
What's that?
Wow, he gave me bare bolts, fam. Look, they're flying all over the thing.
Who gave you bare bolts?
Wow. The crazy brain scientist is gonna create an army just to kill some guy called Daryl because he stole his tuna sandwich.
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? Also, can I get that brick breaker thing? Yeah, I can. I mean, box breaker.
Wait, I just realized you've been doing the entire time for the box breaker, and I've almost recompleted the game.
Fuck you! I just this is my first time. I like chicken.
You like food, but you care about that.
I fuck children. I mean, no, I don't.
Who are you, Abba?
All right, now I can finally go back
into your mother. Oh, wait, sorry, wrong person.
I can return to my ship. Holy ship!
Fun day.
Battalia. Optional. The brains thing was optional.
Yeah, you didn't know. I told you it was.
Optional. I thought it was a part of the game.
It is a part of the game, but it was
optional.
I told you it was.
Oh my god. Optional. I got a piss. See you guys in like a minute or some shit. Wait, this stream has been going on for an hour. I might do it for like another 20 minutes though.
What's that?
Do FIFA. I said the stream, we've been doing it for an hour now.
Oh, I will end it in a minute. I'll end it just before the final. So, tomorrow's podcast. Slash gameplay slash whatever you want to call it, we'll see the finale of the game.
Wait, what's today? Is it Wednesday or Thursday?
Wednesday.
There goes me dating the episode. Alright, Wednesday. Cool, I thought tomorrow was Friday. I was about to say fuck, and this week's gone too fast, but it hasn't. Also, I didn't even know my keys dropped out of my pocket. I didn't even know I had them in my pocket. But I'm gonna piss.
Okay, nice to know that. So it looks like I'm talking for your channel as well then. That's not pressure. It really isn't, but hey ho, might as well say it. So Alex's viewers, come follow me, don't follow Alex. Being smart, make the smart decision. Yeah, that's what I've got to say to you guys. Follow me! Yeah, that happened. Oh, oh my. Life. It is dangerous, Fatchet. Thank you. Whoever you are. Who are you? I don't know. Okay. How about that? I'm not up there. Who's there? Quickly. No, you haven't. Shut up. You have not run into an obstacle. Let's go. Yeah, just for those people that are watching Alex's video, yeah, I'm going to be talking about my videos. So if you want to know what I'm talking about, then come and watch me video thing. Yeah, I've got something. No, don't judge me.
Hello.
Hi, Alex. Goodbye. Hi, Alex. Goodbye.
Okay, I think before I end the stream, I think I'll do some races.
And then you once and you those do goddamn
the,
races.
And once you get up to the boss fight and you end.
I don't I'll, think, I'm not sure if I'll wait for the boss fight or not. I might just like end it. But then next time you'll just have the boss fight.
Well, if you're gonna end it now, then you kind of made it awkward.
Well, not like that, not like this second.
Okay. Wait, what's this? Return to agents camp. No thanks. I'd rather race.
Yeah, that's because once
wait,
you get
wait, hold on. When I enter this
thingy.
World... Ooh.
What was that?
Uh-oh.
Wait, Alex, what's your, like, lowest planet that you could go to?
Lowest planet?
Yeah, you know the list.
Battalio.
I thought you were more LLG than that, Alex. Have I missed anything on this map? No, I haven't.
Not on kids' games.
You're not MLG on kids games.
I'm MLG on Dark Souls. Just for playing it. Oh, look at Ratchet looking so proud. He's green.
Oh,
eyes.
Two robots on the same was killing one. Just double.
Yeah, like two birds, one stone.
Yeah, literally. One grenade, two.
There's two bots, one grenade.
Yeah, literally. I actually died. Oh.
Ha! Scrub. Get good. MLG my ass.
Another Weedle. You cannot be kidding me.
My ass isn't worth MLGing. Yes, that's why I'm here, you stupid.
I got another Weedle, Alex, out of a 2k egg.
Women, am I right? Oh, fuck. Alright, we're racing again, because this is quite fun. It's a shame that they don't really have music going on in the background. Let's find out.
I'm trying to hatch eggs here. Shut up. Keep your warbots to yourself. Why did you chuck a fucking grenade at a dead warbot? Dumbass plank.
Thing is, why didn't you?
Because he was dead.
Alright, let's just speed this up.
Grab. Oh yeah, the one puzzle that really confused me the first time I played it is coming up soon.
Jump through that.
Right, where's this secret? Oh, it's all up there. How the fuck am I getting up there? Wait, there's a path.
Wait, what? What happened with the camera then? Oh, the camera fucked me up big time.
Why? What happened?
Because I tried jumping for those boxes, you know, the ones that are like at the top.
Yeah.
When you're halfway through the race, and then the camera bugged out, and then I missed it, and then I fell right into explosives.
Wait. Does this explode? No. Excuse
Ratchet
me, developers, there's an
place.
Entire part of this map that's inaccessible.
How dare you say I'm in second place, you stupid bitch.
Oh, wait, is that a. No, it's not. I thought it was a jump thing.
Shit, explosive. Fuck. Alright, I still have boost. There we go, finish first. Are you proud of me?
No, not really.
I'm that guy at the bottom left. Hi, sorry, man. Rah, I won by 15 seconds. Ratchet looks happy with that result.
Well, why wouldn't he? Came last.
Came first.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Dead last. Wait, what does this car do? I didn't know that there's two. Oh, Rhino Dealer. Okay. Mate, that's fine. Help me. Oh, my broadcast just been cut off. Are you fucking...
Well, that's the end of your broadcast. let me just complete this mystery puzzle so people know how to complete this mystery puzzle. And then I'll end mine. I actually genuinely can't remember how to get up there.
Well, everyone on Adam's stream, all two people that's gonna watch this, ho ho, shots fired. My stream just randomly ended. So,
yeah, yeah,
that's why I didn't call you guys cunts.
Yet. But you can call my viewers cunts. I won't get pissed at all.
What viewers?
The one person's watching, you know, yourself.
Oh shit!
What?
On my video?
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah. Let's see.
Yeah, all three of them people are me.
Let's see. 10 views.
Bullshit. Yes, yes. Clank just doesn't think you tell him not to. Yeah, we get it. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this here because the final boss battle is through that door, I believe. Yeah, and that, but goodbye and good luck.